Malacca today, and we're gonna go by grab car and then bus and then grab car.
All right, let's go.
Five. I love how 3A is definitely not the fourth floor. We want to go to Malacca when the next bus leaves.
1:30.
1:30. What time is it now?
1:00.
Great. Thank you. That was so easy. We got all our tickets, and we leave in a half an hour. Never been here before. We're trying to find gate three, and I think we found it. Here we are. All right. I got to get tickets out. Hold this. Hold. Look at my wallet.
Go ahead, please.
Look at my wallet.
Hey. Oh my gosh, Mike, we are so late.
Here I go.
Let's just go.
Renata, what's wrong?
So, luckily, the bus hasn't arrived. I thought we were super late because they told us to get here 15 minutes before. The guy told us to hurry and go get over here.
It's 15 minutes before right now.
I know.
It's 1:15. Why were you so angry? Like,
I was scared that we had already passed the time.
No, it leaves at 1:30. Bus was a little late. It pulled up, everyone piled on, and it didn't wait but a minute, and we've pulled out and we're on our way to Malacca. Hello. Where's Zara? There she is. Our grab driver just dropped us off, and it looks like he overshot our destination a little bit, so let's walk back and see if we can find our Airbnb. We're all sick. This would be more enjoyable if we weren't so sick.
80-1.
80-1,
right,
that's over here.
Shoes here.
Always take off your shoes. We made it to Malacca. We already made it. You know we made it. We've rested and now we're ready to go explore. Here in Malacca. We've been walking around with our bags. And this breeze feels, oh, so good. Our 24 hours here in Malacca, part Dutch, part Portuguese, part English, and all